K celebrating his birthday by performing alongside a major artist. Rocking on there. The roast of Willie K took place at the weekend inside the Wailea Memorial on Maui, and his special guest, none other than Aerosmith Steven Tyler, rocking the vocals there. This video was by Soundcheck Hawaii, catching the attention of Rolling Stone.
Why couldn't they just happen to be there? You know, somebody just happened to be there.
Two great musicians. Fabulous.
My goodness.